Oh, hi, Travis.
Wanna play some soccer?
Yeah, sure, Travis.
Pretty bad weather we're having.
Hey, what's that?
Oh my god! It's a tornado!
What is a tornado?
A tornado is a violently rotating column of air which is in contact with both a cumulonimbus cloud base and the surface of the earth. Tornadoes come in many sizes, but are typically in the form of a visible condensation funnel with the narrow end touching the earth.
If you smell what the rock is cooking!
It's a tornado!
Hey Mike, what is the appearance, shape, size of a tornado?
Charles, trust me, tornadoes, depending on the environment in which they form, can have a wide range of colors. Tornadoes which form in a dry environment can be nearly invisible, marked only by swirling debris at the base of the funnel. Condensation funnels which pick up little or no debris can be gee. Most tornadoes take on the appearance of a narrow funnel a few hundred yards across, with a small cloud of debris near the ground. However, tornadoes can appear in many shapes and sizes. In the United States, an average tornado is around 500 feet across and stays on the ground for 5 miles. While this is the average, there is an extremely wide range of tornado sizes, even for typical tornadoes.
But what are the types of tornadoes?
As you may know, Charles, there are many types of tornadoes, such as the multiple vortex tornado, satellite tornado, waterspout, and landspout. All these tornadoes are the main types of tornadoes you could see in certain places around the world, especially in the USA. Then you also have the tornado-like circulations. These are not true tornadoes but still can seem like one. There are 4 types of these tornadoes. Goose tornado, dust devil, fire whirl, cold air vortex. The dust devil tornado is an interesting type of tornado.
The wise see trouble coming and take steps to avoid it.
Well, Charles, as the mesocyclone approaches the ground, a visible condensation funnel appears to descend from the base of the storm, often from a rotating wall cloud. As the funnel descends, the RFD also reaches the ground, creating a gust front that can cause damage a good distance from the tornado. Tornadoes normally rotate cyclonically in direction, counterclockwise in the northern hemisphere, clockwise in the southern. While large-scale storms always rotate cyclonically due to the Coriolis effect, thunderstorms and tornadoes are so small that the direct influence of Coriolis effect is insignificant.
In a dangerous situation, we have chosen the most dangerous of courses. We have chosen not to face our danger.
Oh,
god! It's a tornado!
I'll be taking very, very seriously.
I got caught in a tornado once. But it was down in Texas A&M. What?
Here. Is this our good one?
Oh, it was.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
My opinion is very, well, brief. Tornadoes, as I didn't know much as we first started this. Dude, this is my good cop. What are you doing messing around?
It just started recording now!
Oh. Freak. Okay, redo. This is my opinion and ideas toward this. And
hey, look, you can read my quotes. Whoops.
Nice one there. Yeah, and everybody knows we got them off the internet, all the quotes, and we didn't do any work on it.
And we cheated the whole...
Yeah, we did. Jeez.
Oopsie daisy.
That's okay. Well, I kinda...
Go.
Oh!
Tornadoes are very beautiful. They oh my god, Scooby-Doo.
What the hell?
They have a great influence on me. They have a great influence on me.
Scooby-Doo.
They might be very beautiful, Travis, but they're extremely dangerous and must be taken with extreme caution, or else you'll be like Daisy the cow who just blew right away.
Remember that, the movie Tornado, Daisy the cow?
Yeah. Poor Daisy.
Okay, go.
I'm sick of this.